State police investigating a crash on the turnpike that killed three people early Saturday morning in Lancaster County. Police say a tractor trailer hit a Honda Accord in Penn Township. All three people in the car were killed.